Flying versus Azir. Azir is like my most hated champion in this game, and I do not own him, sadly. So, definitely gonna want to own him. I was taunting the jungler before I came to you guys, so I'm expecting a little bit of a Gankarino pretty early on here, I picked the Brandarino into the Azir because Brandarino has similar ranges. That's gonna happen. Make sure that gets popped. Pop our Thunderlord's kicker right there. Don't really want to auto-attack trade too much. Missed my W there. Pretty sad. God, I hate this Azir. I hate Azir so much, dudes. Holy God. Holy God, I hate Azir. Pretty low on the mana right now. Ow. It just gets two auto-attacks every time, no matter what you do. It's so lame. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good, boys. The Shaco is right here in the mid lane. Ready for the Gankarino. Oh my god. Wow. Wow, that's so bad. That's so bad, dudes. Okay, time to pop my Potterino and play passive because I am no longer have a flash Reno. Man, if I would have hit that stun onto the Azir right there, I would have just been a little bit more patient. Just a teensy little bit more patient. Seen the Skarner topside. Azir's still in lane. Azir's not in lane. He's right here. Go on him, please. God, I'm not gonna be able to kill him. Oh, Azir's so lame. I don't have mana.
An ally has been slain.
Azir is so lame. Oh, stop! And I don't have mana. GG. GG me. God, he's so stupid, man! Holy frick! Well, there goes mid. Ugh, Azir is so stupid. Champion so broke. Alright, boys. Now it's time to really put the care pants on. That is just unlucky, man. I hate Azir. I literally hate this champion. I have mental block against this champion. Oh, he's so broken. Azir's so broken, dudes. Definitely needs a nerf. I thought a nerf was going to come out in 6-12, but it just didn't. Needs a nerf so badly. I have never won a lane versus Azir. Dudes. Not hard enough.
You can't contain me, summoner.
He's another, dudes. Brent's passive got buffed. Hell, I'm dead. This is happening. That happens. Oh my gosh, dude. The ganks are so rough. I mean, not so good. Not starting so hot. 3-0 Azir. He's not even in lane right now. He's level 6 already. I'm level 4. Fantastic. Fan-freaking-tastic, dude. God. Good sweet goody-goody gumdrops, man. He's ganking. He's gonna kill. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. There's nothing I can do, buddy. I need to just calm down and not feed him anymore. There's so much kill potential up in this top lane right now. They see me coming though, so there's no way in heck I'm ever gonna pick up anything. Yep. No, why? What in the frick? I cast my E on him, dude. Okay. This game is not. Just kidding. Whatever, dudes.
I will blaze a trail.
Wow. Wow. This game is so over. It's so over, boys. Holy frick. Oh, I gotta vent this frustration. This game is so trolling me right now. God, there's no way this is real. Okay. I can't do anything. There's not, like, he's so fed. And the champion was already broken. I need this champion so badly. I have no mana. Because I'm forced to use my cooldowns to farm. He's not here. There he is. Boys, I'm super saddened right now. I'm super saddened. I'm gonna try to stay as positive as I can, even though I'm really sad. I just wanna cry. I just wanna cry, amigos. And 100 easy damage. Just skillless damage. He's missing. Alright, so we're only down by one kill. I picked missing so many times. If you need a kill, you're an idiot. Wow, why is this Thresh tough? I guess I'm gonna go. No, of course not. Okay, good job, MF. Good job, MF. Okay. He got flashed on. I don't have enough mana for everybody. I'm just gonna try to get my damage up as soon as possible. Okay, here he comes. Alright, 2 for 2, and then they pick up a dragon. So, we lost. Great. You and Azir came for me. Yes, they did. They did, sweet bee. And they got you. This Rod of Ages is gonna be so late. It's 10 minutes right now, and I'm not even close. Wow, I'm so behind right now, dude. I'm so behind. Like, it's 1600 gold till Rod of Ages, and it's 10 minutes, dude. Like, I should have Rod of Ages right now.
You can't contain me,
son. Oh, my goodness, man. Azir is just so broken. It's just so broken. Easy damage, can't dodge it. No skill involved at all. Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
You can't do that. He's dead. Got him, kiddos. Got him. Alrighty, boys. Look at this. Look at this. Things are turning around. Things are turning around, boys. Who's strong? Who's strong? The Shaco. The Shaco. This is level 7 mastery Shaco, boys. Alrighty. Didn't start off so hot, but the game is looking better now. That's why you just gotta keep playing. I didn't stay positive. I stayed as positive as I could, but it wasn't positive in my defense. It really wasn't. Alright. Good stuff. We're going back to base now. Here comes the Thresh. He wants some. He's not gonna get me. Sorry, Thresh. Buffy's closed. Let's push this out. I mean, I would have preferred to get some of the CS, but that's okay. We're just pushing it out. So we can go back to base. Nice and safe arena. We really need to pick up this Rod of Ages right now. So, do we sell pot? It sells for 20, so that'll bring us up to 70. Yeah, we'll sell pot, and then we'll, wait for the rest of it. Okay, 12 minutes. Rod is not too terrible. It's not too bad. It's not good, but it's not too bad, so. It's okay, we haven't got any roams down this game. Azir's got a bunch. He's got 4 kills under his belt. He's gonna be strong. And he's gonna be rough to deal with in a second. Here comes the Shaco for another gank. He is a Shaco. Oh my goodness. Oh, this Shaco damage. Wow. Oh my god, the one shot. Oh my goodness. This Shaco is so fed, dudes. Shaco is so fed. So good. Okay, let's go down bot lane. Let's gank bot lane. Maybe? Maybe gank top. I don't know, I like the top gank better. There's more potential for kills bot lane, but this Darius is pretty low. And he's greedy for this Malphite kill. I don't want to step on that.
Can't contain me, summoner.
Yeah, this Darius is dead.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Get wrecked, kiddo.
I am the fire that cleanses.
Now
the
I want
world.
This. Inui. I don't know what it gives me, but probably not much. See, those are not balanced either. Like, those only give the Skarner stuff. Like, they just take things away. They only give him stuff. Like, the only thing that we do by taking them is deny him the buffs. And get, like, the smallest amount of gold humanly possible. Ooh, 15 gold, so good. So influential.
I can't.
They're dead. If the Shaco can't pull something out of a magic hat right now, they're dead.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, I didn't think so. Wait. Back off? No? Really hurt one, huh? Good stuff, dudes. Good stuff. I didn't want him to ultimate the Malphite right there, so. Let's push the tower. Me and you can be. The Shaco. No, there's no mid tower. Okay, good. Oh, the Skarner. I was gonna say the Skarner was pushing the tower here. Boom. Good stuff. Alright, picking up a tower there. The Skarner's in the mid lane, so go ahead and protect this for me, Malphite. Thank you, baby. Mm-hmm. This game's turning around. Let's pick up these CD boots. No, wait. I think we really need a rod right now. Yeah, we really need a rod right now. Oh, yeah. That's my B. Should have known they were coming. Yeah. That you guys got swarmed there. It's kind of everybody's fault, you know. It's a little bit of everyone's fault, so it's okay. I'm on my way. Malphite's on his way. Malphite doesn't have ultimate though. He's gonna get scrunched right there. I would assume. I wrecked him. Play with me. Fire's dragon, you know. Alrighty, boys. It was resetting, you noob. Come on, boys. Don't we gotta fight? Don't we gotta fight? Hey, no fighting. No fights, boys. No infighting. No infighting. No infighting. No infighting. Come on, boys. Just play as a team, Reno. You know, maybe she should have. Maybe she shouldn't have. Who cares? No infight. Yeah, there we go. GG, kiddo. GG. Coming through. Top lane garbage. I was really concerned about this game, dude. I got wreck-a-renoed. Like, hardcore. And I just one-shot these here in the last fight. Okay. Okay, he still hurts. He still hurts, like, way too much. It's still insanely stupid. Die, please. Thank you. Good bind, dude. Good bind. Picking up that easy kill. Oh, I messed that up. Oh, did I mess that up? Don't get pulled. Yeah, there we go. Good shoot, baby. Good shoot, baby. I messed up my stun reno there. That's okay. We got 1,600 gold arenos now, so they are. They there. They're doing the thing. They're doing the dirty. They got the mountain drake. I need to get my mana going. I'm gonna head on back down here to the fight. Go ahead. Malphite picked up a nice kill there under the. Ratcherino. Let's go ahead and see if they'll push this. Nah, he just took that one, BB. Go Shaco. Go Shaco. Darius is pushing up top lane right now, so kind of useless to his team. Brandon is usually pretty good into Azir, but this Azir is pretty good. He kind of scrunched my numpsh. An ally has been slain. He definitely kind of scrunched my nuns right there. Thank you for that. Just get popped. Just get popped. He's doing this. I don't know why. Oh, I missed him, dude. So lame. I don't have any cooldowns. Now I do. Now I have cooldowns. Can you fight me? Idiot. Like wildfire. I don't know why he turned around. Like, I was full health. This Shaco is nutty. Well, he's carrying us, so... I'm on a short fuse. I don't want to check these bushes. I do not want to face check the difference right now. Not really into that kind of lifestyle. Not really living that kind of lifestyle right now. Alright. This ended up doing pretty good game. This ended up being a pretty good game. I was pretty salty in the end, and I apologize for that, fellas. I was just pretty salty about this game. But it's alright, I'm back. I'm down to earth. I am recollected, and I'm ready to play some Gamerinos. So, Brandon in the lane here, playing him in the middle lane. Where else do you... Ooh, my sweet goodness. Where else do you play a man like this? Where? Support? No. Silly. You silly. Oh, that's CS Reno. Speaking of CS Reno, mine's garbage. Oof, mine's garbage. There's no Azir. There's a Skarner. Which, I can't 100% to zero. I keep missing my Q, dudes. I keep missing my Q, it's super lame. At that time. Ooh, he's flashed out of the way there. Ooh. Hit me, Thresh. I dare you. I want you to. I want to get hooked by your sweet little green self. Oh, yeah. I know you can't. I know you couldn't. You're too weak, so it's 2k15. Okay, go Shaco. Go Shaco. I don't know if he has hooked up yet. Probably shouldn't. He's probably got it now, though. So that's not too hot. Resolution. We're gonna go for the WQ operator. Almost landed it on the Darius. I was going for it on the Lucian. Don't worry, got it back up now. Gosh, I just got scrunched. Well played by this dude, though. Well played. It's just such a, like, that was such an aggressive Ember's Divide. Game spell displacement Azir E. Azir is still so broke, man. Like, not even the damage or the champ, like, game spell display name Azir E. What? Riot, please. The champion's been out for like a year. Riot, please. Azir was very, very ambitious. Riot really went over the top of them. He's okay right now. He's okay. He's a little strong, I think, but overall, he's okay. He's a little strong early. Ooh. She got caught. Okay, let's see. She's gonna get bolted out. Die, please. No, thank you. I did not want this, dude. Baby. That Darius picked the right guy. Does he have magic resist? Yeah, he's got magic resist. We need to get some magic penetration.
Like wildfire.
Penetrate them with magic. At least that's what it's gonna feel like when I penetrate. Ooh. Get roasted in Tulsa. Get the roasted, get the toasted. More boys, I gotta go cook up some chicken breastarinos after this. Cook them up real good, real fine, gonna be amazing. Taste amazing. I didn't even flash away from the Darius, I thought I did, but I didn't. I still got the cooldown, so it's pretty good. I think we control every one of those right now, yeah. Control all of his little spires. No, they just got this one, I think. Yeah, they just took that one. Took that one back, Reno. That'll be that. That's not enough, and I'm not gonna have to wait for way too long, so. Not gonna do that. This is Azir right now. They do this drag really fast because of the Azir. They're going really hard at the end, but with this Thresh Lens and Gondok. Thresh Lens and Gondok. Just run away from me. Run away. Shigo's got you. Nah, he don't got nothing.
Enemy double kill.
Okay, he's up here. Really? That's gonna kill him. No, it's not. Dangerous game. Dang it, boys. I went way too hard for that Azir right there. I just dove right past the Darius and the Thresh. That was really stupid of me. That's my B, boys. That's my B. Oh, I just dove right past the... What did I tell you, level 2, Shaco? I don't know. I forget. I actually do forget.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
What? I forget. I don't remember. I honestly don't. Let's see. Get this guy.
Is it
after he stole blue, I said GG, you lose for that. Play smart, guys. See, we're not even losing, though. That's not even what happened right there. I just played poorly. I just played poorly, kiddos. We'll win. We'll win. I'm feeling pretty good about this game. I'm psych me out the worst. Oh, I did so much damage right there. Wow, my damage, dude. Holy god, I just roasted and toasted their whole team. My goodness, sweet god, I wish someone would have followed that up. Man, I wish someone would have followed that up right there, but they didn't. I got pulled by the Skarner. I was not expecting him to just flash over the wall like that. That was really weird and awkward. This Thresh is like being super aggro. There he goes, here's a Shaco. Wow, how does he know? How does he know? Alright, he picks the right one every time. He picks the right one every time. God, guys, we are legit throwing right now. I don't have any cooldowns. Wow, we're throwing.
Enemy killing spree.
Nope, the Darius is too strong. Boys.
Go.
Dude, come on, Mark. Why do you gotta be so aggro all game? Stop, dudes. Why do you wanna surrender? Why do you wanna surrender this game? It's so, like, lame sauce, dudes. So lame sauce. What are you doing, Thresh? That doesn't make any sense, what you just did right there. I mean, we have to protect one. But I can't protect either. Those are really hard turrets to protect. I can't kill the solution. Oh my gosh, dude. I just keep getting hugged by this Thresh. I do so much damage, just no fault of it, dudes. I'm stressing out about this game again. Gosh dang it, guys. This stupid Darius. He was even stronger than the team. He did so much damage. Everybody, nice and smooth. He was really strong. Oh, we're throwing right now. We are throwing so hard. We are throwing so incredibly hard. Oh my god. How did that not land? Okay. Lucian's almost dead. There goes the Thresh. He's dead. I can't kill him. Someone else has to do it. It'll do it. He has a speed up. I can kill him if I get on him, though. That's the shield for you. That'll be the shield for you. Idiots, what are you doing?
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Go Shaco. Go Shaco. Go Shaco. Good boys, good boys. That's okay. We did okay there. We turned that around. They didn't get inhib. They just got inhib turret. And we got both. So that's good. That's a good trade. I think we got above it. We think we went positive in kills too, so that's good. That's good. We're doing okay now. Starting to calm down, Maybe I shouldn't, Ooh, boys. Are the ranged minions faster than the melee minions? I think they might be. Honestly. Nope, just missed him there. It's not really even the skill I wanted to cast, but that's okay.
I will blaze a trail.
Let's get these spires, dude. We have almost everyone, except for this one right here next to blue buff. What am I doing? This is stupid, boys.
I am the fire.
So they get vision. None of my spells get vision. Me and this MF are just sitting in the bush right now.
Going.
Probably should be doing something besides that, to be honest with you. Can you grab the spear? Good stuff. Push this wave up a little. I don't really want to get taken off by this Skarner right now. They happen to push this. But doing drag. Doing drag is something good and noble. Doing drag is something good and noble. I probably should take this blue buff. Probably pretty good for me. Standing there right now. Wait for anyone to come through there. Not happening. Doom Dragon. What dragon was it? Earth? No, it's fire. It was the Ocean Drake. So that's pretty good. The Ocean Drake is definitely my favorite Drake. Get this fire. So now he has zero. I've gotten a lot of cool tools this game. Got a lot of goals this game. Shaco's targeted that one, yeah. It's a good one. Let's do the red buff. I really don't want the red buff. I mean, I guess I'll take it, if no one is gonna help me do it. Okay, better than any of their teammate, any of their team having it. I don't want to get hooked by the Thresh. That's really greedy. This body. Why would he still be there? I'm caught a little? No, okay, I'm good. I'm good. She was pushing bot lane. She was pushing bot lane right now. Thresh is just in their jungle. Like, can't get out right now. I don't really want to get punched up like that. Let the Shaco do his thing. Shaco do his thing. An ult is given. We can't really push through this Azir right now. Azir is so stupid, dudes! Go Malphite, though. Go Malphite. Where's the Shaco at? The Shaco's down here, not really doing much of anything. We have this for us. We need Landry's Torment, maybe? What else? What do we want? Want this. We want a Zhonya's, because this Azir is getting all over our ball sack right now. So. That's okay. It's okay. It's not that big of a deal. Shaco's here, the Malphite's top lane, so that's good. He can't kill you, Malphite. He really can't. You can't kill him either. How are you gonna let him kill you right now? Just run away. You can't. He's gonna get him. Wow, dude, all he had to do is run away. Like, what the frick? Like, he had no kill pressure on him. Like, there's no reason for him to have kill pressure on right there. Just walk away. Just walk away. Alright. There's the Darius in the mid lane. Darius is strong. Darius is strong. They can Baron. Yes, they can. They can definitely Baron. Get some wards on that. Shaco. Zir turret is lame. The Darius is not here. She's got caught. It's not too good. Yeah, we're rowdy, boys. We're rowdy. The Azir is pretty tanky. I'm pretty tanky, too. I need Zhonya's real bad. I need Zhonya's real bad. Azir's going for Zhonya's as well. Ooh, this is a close game, boys. This is a close game. I'll just hold till she go back, yes. Just hold till she go back, yeah. Absolutely. Wonderful plan, dudes. Wonderful plan. There's a big wave top, William. There's a big wave top.
Has destroyed a turret.
An enemy has destroyed a turret. Yes.
You can't contain me, summoner.
They just took it, like, not too long ago. We have all the spires. Good stuff.
I am the fire.
Good stuff.
That cleanses the world.
I want to catch this Lucian just one shot, but that's really not my role this game. My role this game is more of the team damage kind of AoE fella. Yeah, definitely rotate bot. That's a good idea. It's a good idea, boys. Did we do blue buff right now? No prioritization by these fellas. I guess a blue buff, take it. I guess I'll take it. I wish she would land something. No. The Darius is top lane versus the Shaco. The Shaco can't do anything. Shayu cannot do anything. Push for God's sake. We're pushing, we're trying. Oh yeah, they are way out of position right now. I don't want this damage. There we go, got him. Nope, he's invulnerable. He completed science. Just back off. Pain is so real. And I'm dead, and I'm dead, and I'm dead. Yep, dead. God, they can't kill the Darius. He just heals so much. Wow. The Darius was so close to death literally the whole time. So close to death the whole time. Insane. Okay, go Shaco, go Shaco. Ooh, there we go, Shaco. Boys, yes, sir. This Shaco's doing the work, doing the work. Yeah, we could not kill the Darius. Oh my god, they're still fighting. Where is this, Skarner at? Is he AFK or something? Don't stand in his swing. Yeah, boys, he healed a lot. This Shaco's going for the end or something? I don't know. Ooh. Well done. Well done, Azir. Let's see. Do I have... I have completed Zhonya's. Yeah. I have completed Zhonya's, and I'm going to sell this... Sell for this. Yeah. That Azir played pretty well right there. I'm on my way to Baron. Absolutely. Let's pick up a blue buff, actually. That's my plan arena. Pick up a blue buff. I really kind of want it. Yeah, wow, that's a lot of damage. Holy goodness. What? Did you see that? My Q went right through that scuttle. Holy.
Like wildfire.
Is the red buff up? Yeah, MF. Please, MF. Or just let it get taken by the Thresh. Idiots. I hit him, just not hard enough. No Shaco or Malphite. Yeah, I know. I was just poking. I have blue buff. I can do it all day. GA. Guardian Angel. Who has one of those guys? Shaco does? Yeah, good. Who has one of them fellas?
I am free.
Okay. Good for that now. I picked up the Azir on the backside, but they're really good. Okay, kiddos, get outplayed. Nice! Played that fight really good. I played that fight real well. I played that fight really, really well, dudes. Thank you guys very much so for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed this kind of pitiful start, but a great ending to a brand game. And, peace out. Yay. Hey.